Yeah, let me tell you all a story. Everybody gather round. Once there was a boy, he was the coolest kid in town. He knew he wasn't perfect, just like everybody else, but he always knew the importance of staying true to himself. Cause all the other kids would hide behind a mask. So when they took attendance, he the only one in class. You could proudly raise his hand when he heard his name. Never lost track of who he was or tried to change. Even through the peer pressure, he was happy in his skin, while everyone around him was obsessed with fitting in. He never let the words of others get in his way. Hey, and that's what made him into the man he is today. Sing! Now his friends are dressing different, barely recognized him. Every day was Halloween, costume man disguised him. Girls come to make up to make up for the insecurities. Guys were acting tough to make up for the immaturity. Yeah, but he always followed his heart. Once he almost gave in, but he knew it wouldn't be smart. Cause it's hard to stay the same, in a world that's always changing. He looked around to find he was the only one remaining. And in that moment, he never felt so bad.